Susan, do you think you could turn that down?
I'm still not ready to talk, Carl.
It's about Harold. I've noticed he's become quite forgetful, almost confused.
Well, he's getting on in years.
No, it's more than that. I didn't think much of it at first, but this obsession he has with the history book, it's like it's a lifeline. Like he can't remember anything if he doesn't have it with him. And if he doesn't have it, he goes into a panic.
Jared, are you home? You are the Jared?
So what are you saying?
You know what I'm saying. Just how do we say it to Harold? I don't.